Pearl.
Yes.
What do you want to do today?
I just want to have fun. You know, do some team bonding with everybody. You know, be a big unit. Work together as a team.
What are you looking forward to most today?
Baby D blunt time.
Staring at Ben and Bobby shirtless, hopefully.
I don't know what we're doing. Probably just hanging out.
What do you want to do?
Be shirtless all day.
It's the hundreds. This is Dorian, actually. But Bus just dropped us off.
Hello.
And we don't know where we're at, but hopefully it's going to be a turn up. Hashtag who's Dorian Hood.
Yeah.
We are in Malibu, California. Are we by Point Doom? I think Point Doom. So Malibu, California, Point Doom. We rented a beautiful home for the Hundreds 2013 company retreat. Seems like everybody's really enjoying themselves. Today, Bobby and I giving a speech discussing what's going on in the company, where the company is headed, where the company has been. We're gonna also let a couple of leaders, so to speak.
Can you say that again one more time because of the bird?
We're also gonna let a couple of the department heads get up and speak and let them talk about what's going on in their end of the business. We're gonna have some incredible Ensenada fish tacos and shrimp tacos for lunch. Epic.
That's sour cream?
No, that's white sauce, bro.
Then Maya Lin has set up some really lame team building things that I'm sure everybody will really enjoy. But then we'll sit on the bus and head back to Mount Vernon. Call it a day.
Every single employee here has to line up by birth date without talking or mouthing your birth date. You have to only use your fingers. You can't use anything but your fingers to get your point across of your birthday.
Is there a spot of the arm?
This is a science project, pretty much, where we have to drop the egg 6 feet high without breaking. So if we can do that, then I believe we get a day paid off. So we're shooting to win, of course. I think we're ready for this. Let's do it.
Greg, are you guys gonna win?
We've already won.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How good is your contraption?
The best.
You have secrets? What secret do you have?
Secrets.
Are you gonna win or no?
Yeah.
I used to build houses from the ground up.
You used to?
Yeah.
Of course, you're from North Carolina.
Exactly.
Chef.
Yeah.
What do you guys got going on over here?
Jingles.
Who's coming up with the rhymes?
Me and Rob.
What's the beat coming from?
Right now we got this Young Future reference though.
Yeah?
I got white, I got yellow at the same damn time. Cracking eggs, making honey.
Are you guys gonna win?
Yeah, of course, we already won.
Are you sure?
Won.
Just yeah.
How's your team doing?
See, I think they're doing okay.
Are you gonna win?
If we crash and burn, this thing,
Yo, Rob, drop the beat.
Oh, freaks, let me get a workout.
My expectations. One extra day of PTO is groomed.
What?
We just won. The team three won.
One.
Yes. had so much fun today. So many activities. I won.
Who won?
You did.
I won. We won. We all won.
Erica's the big winner.
It's about the team. We learned so much about team building and leadership and equality. I did so much swimming. I swam everywhere. I swam. The best part was the unity. We're a team. The hundreds is a team. We're a team.
November 19th.
November 5th.
Why are you November 5th?
That's when you die!